Timothy, come hither.
Yay!
Please come join us. Tony. Yes, you on the couch. Come here. One of the things that we are pleased and honored to do as sisters is to recognize people in our community who go above and beyond in giving service to back to the community. And to honor these folks, we do what we call sainting, where we bestow official sainthood onto these people. So the three people in front of us are about to be sainted. However, as you all know, sainting requires miracles. And so you three will each perform a miracle for us. On demand. So,
on demand?
On demand. I have here, Barbie, a shot glass of water. I would like you to turn it into vodka for me. Turn it into vodka. Do your magic.
Take the shot.
Was it vodka?
Yes, it was.
It's a miracle!
It's very tricky, so be careful.
Be careful. Also, continuing on the water theme, Tony, let me make sure it's water.
Oh, thank you.
It is.
There's vodka.
All right. I would like you to walk on water, Tony. It's a miracle! Timothy, my dear, I would like you to produce fire out of your hands. Oh, it's a miracle! Thank you.
Hold on one moment. I'm sorry.
Okay, So, having successfully completed your miracles as required in front of all of these people who have witnessed your miracles, I will now pronounce you all saints. So, Barbie. We are pleased to name you henceforth Saint Agatha Christie, mystery mistress of cocktails, supporter of Powell Bottles. Tony, we are pleased henceforth to call you Saint Tony the Steadfast, music to our queers. Timothy, you shall henceforth and forever be known as Saint Timothy the Cured, bringer of hope. So, all of you having witnessed this, your task is to talk to these three and find out why they have been sainted, because they will tell you their stories. Because usually, those of us who give up service don't like to talk about ourselves. So your task as saints is to say, here's why the sister sainted me, thank you very much, and acknowledge it. Because you're all amazing, wonderful people, and you are well deserving of the title of saint. Also, please note, tomorrow morning at 10:30 is a thing called Saints Brunch that we always have after our anniversary party. We all might look a little ragged after finishing the kegs. Or a lot, but you're welcome to join us for Saints Brunch tomorrow morning.
Thank you. Well done, darling.
Thank you.
Thank you, sisters.
Thank you very much.